Hello, I'm not Fred Savage, and this is not the Wonder Years Reunion Tour. Welcome to part two of Bioshock Infinite. Sorry for the late start. I was trying to make sure that we didn't have any of that lag that we had on Monday night. Fingers crossed, it seems to be working okay now. But if you guys see any problems during the stream, be sure to let me know. Hold on one second. I'm going to go get a drink, and then we'll start right off back in Battleship Bay. All right. Thank you, Kay. All right, so I guess we're gonna have to start that scene from the beginning, but it's an adorable scene, so.
Fellas seen a girl around here? Blue skirt, dark hair?
Look at this one. Why don't you just sleep it off, chum?
Not until after the stream, you're not. Okay, what was that prompt? Ah. There we go. That's a respectable amount of health. I wonder if we can trigger that. Yep.
Hey, miss. Miss? Elizabeth.
Hello. Oh, this is wonderful. Well, come dance with me, Mr. Twin.
I don't dance. Come on, let's go.
Why? What could be better than this?
How about Paris?
Paris? I don't understand. How could we get there?
That's where that airship's going, but if you want to stay and dance, we can...
No, let's go. Come on, let's go. Come on, let's go right now. I'm out. It's hard to believe, but it's true.
Yep, if you listen right now, you can hear,
I've never smelled anything like that before, have you?
Beaches I know don't smell much like that.
Okay.
Look at him, ladies. It's a crime someone even get him a nice set of trunks.
Suppose one little walk couldn't hurt. Do you know this artificial beach was built in only 6 months?
And how do you know that?
From one of the books I threw at you. They also served passing well for reading.
Okay, where are you? There you are. All right, go ahead.
Don't laugh.
There it was.
Mr. DeWitt.
That was a chuckle at most.
I've read about him. They say he can see the future.
Give a man a little power, he falls in all kinds of love with himself.
I don't like his look.
Do you dislike the look of the prophet or his gaze?
Oh, shut up, mustache.
Something that might ease your pain. Mr. DeWitt, here.
And here we go.
Cage.
Or perhaps the bird.
Nothing beats the cage.
He's still here. How do you...
Look at these, they're amazing. Which one do you like more, this one or this? The bird is beautiful and the cage is somber, but there's really something special about it. I just...
The one on the right.
Are you sure?
I'm sure.
I love it.
Surprising. I expected the cage.
If you're going to be a sore loser, then I shan't do this again.
Now that's just sophistry.
My God.
It has to be.
Look.
Who else would do such a thing?
Are you all right?
It was my home.
So we should get out of here.
Let's go.
A photographic identification ready for presentation.
Put those arms up now. Fingers apart. Legs apart. Stand still. Now hold steady.
I ain't getting through there.
I have just the thing. Come on.
Hey, this one. Hey, copper. Look at this one. He's suspicious, if you ask me.
All right. Quiet down there, Steve. Just to find this one. Let's go home and dry yourself.
Did you hear about the statue? My God, what's happening?
Well, they should just fumigate Finkton and be done with it.
What is happening?
Damn thing's locked. What are you doing?
You're a roguish type. What does it look like? Done.
What did you learn to pick locks?
Trapped in a tower with nothing but books and spare time? You would be surprised what I know how to do.
With more than the slightest complexity, or they simply leave it in ruins for me to clean up later. Oh, hello, sir. Don't you pay me no never mind. Just some foolishness, you know. Just monkey shines.
There's a vending device over there. There might be something to bring you back to health.
It's probably a good idea.
Well, I'm already back to health from robbing people, so...
Is your housekeeper acting suspicious? Try asking the girl a few key questions. Such as, don't you think those Vox Populi folk have a battle
Look at
place
this.
Against the Prophet? And...
Yep. Equip.
I'm sure some of your friends have attended meetings. I'd sure like to see what they're all about. Now, back to the music.
When I first seen Columbia, that sky was the brightest, bluest sky that ever was. Seemed like heaven. Then your eyes adjusted to the light, and you saw that sea of white faces looking hard back at you.
Yeah.
We'd like to help you.
Do I know you?
Back at the lottery, you... Without you, we wouldn't have gotten away.
Daisy always said somebody like you would come along.
This ain't no place for you, sir. You best be on your way, or there's gonna be trouble for us both.
Oh, and here's the...
There you go, little miss. Cotton candy here. It's your cotton candy.
And these are the Duke and Dimwit machines.
Are you a Duke? Or a Dimwit? Duke cleans his father's rifle every Sunday without being asked. Dimwit shoots mice every afternoon and puts the old man's rifle back dirty. Remember, boys and girls, don't be a Dimwit.
It's the newest one in the series. Credit was delayed 3 times.
That was a little bit of self-deprecating humor on tap on behalf of the dev team, because, well, Infinite was.
Sir, would you happen to have the time?
So, Sulking Stranger is the one we didn't listen to yet. Whoa, kids, lay off the moonshine.
Do you mean not well?
As in one stalk?
I found some money. Want it? She should disappear for a few months to Finkton, or someplace like that, and then come back. No one would be the wiser.
Take a photograph with the father of our country. He chopped down the cherry tree. He crossed the Delaware. On bended knee, he accepted the sword from the Angel Columbia. Come on, folks. Show your allegiance to flag and to the nation.
To the sky, Comstock bent his knee and saw with holy prophecy an Eden floating in the mist, by man forsworn, by heaven kissed.
Comstock will take care of them.
I don't know. Sometimes I think the Vox Populi are... Well, I mean, I've never even seen one.
That's the brilliance of it. You can't see them, but they're everywhere.
All right, let's go check out the other bathroom. Before we go up there.
It gets worse here every time we come back.
Why is one bathroom for colors and the other for whites?
It just is.
Seems like an unnecessary complication. I hope you don't intend for me to follow you in there.
As a boy, I had a dog named Bill. Like all dogs, Bill was a loyal friend.
Are you all right in there?
Everything's fine.
If we had struck him, Bill would have been loyal. Only when the colored man can make that claim will he take his place in society.
Mr. DeWitt?
Just a minute.
To get us both arrested?
Ahem.
To find out you're running around planting kisses on all the girls, but little Mary McCarthy and that horrid Aaron O'Malley, if your father found out, it is bad enough he has to employ those potato eaters. Frederick, you leave me in such a state.
The sad thing is, considering that...
It would be my pleasure to offer you a refreshment.
The sad thing is, for the time period, this is almost progressive. Now, I thought... No, don't start your pasta now, damn it!
Annabelle? Excuse me?
Annabelle, it's me, Esther.
Oh, no, I'm not Annabelle.
Are you sure?
My name is Elizabeth. Do I know you?
Elizabeth? Isn't that a lovely name?
That was odd.
Last customer. Park's closing. Park's closing, everyone.
Yeah, these shoes sure could benefit from a shine.
Guess I haven't paid much attention.
Like rain.
Rain and snow.
I suppose that's true.
Hey, you want to watch out? I just swapped that.
Have you got sauerkraut?
Sauerkraut? I guess so.
I'll take, one, please. How much?
One silver eagle.
All right.
That's not suspicious at all. Nope.
Excuse me.
Sure did get quiet all of a sudden. Now, there is a choice we have to make here. The choice is, do we want to make a preemptive strike or not? Because it has a minor effect on the rest of the game.
Hey. Hey.
So, I'm going to go ahead and take that preemptive strike, just for the hell of it.
Excuse me. Hey, buddy. Hello? Hello? I'm standing right here.
Why don't you ring the bell?
And that's the game's get on with it signal.
Two tickets for passage to the First Lady airship?
Yeah, just a minute, friend.
Yeah, I have it. How do you, want to proceed?
In a bit of a rush, pal.
Hey, mister, you're gonna get mustard over your nice suit.
I got it. I'll ring you back once the matter's in hand.
I don't like this.
Yeah, send in the bird.
Stay where you are.
Move in!
What are you doing? Get the girl! Get off!
Bye, Esther! Yes, yes, she did. Well, it was a trap. What else was I supposed to do? Get stabbed? Well then.
As the months and years turned to memories, so did the men of Congress turn to righteousness. And through the technology of men, the dollars of Washington, the Lord worked his will upon Columbia and raised her high above the Sodom below.
Yeah, somebody's a little freaked out right now.
Kill those
dead. You killed those people.
Elizabeth.
You're a monster.
What did you think was gonna happen?
What?
Do you understand the expense people went through to keep you locked up in that tower? You think people like that are just gonna let you walk away? You are an investment, and you will not be safe until you are far away from here.
What do they want from me?
I don't know. One thing I've learned. If you don't draw first, you don't get to draw at all.
You're bleeding. Come here. What happened back there? It's not the last of it, is it?
I don't know.
There. I suppose I best get used to it. You know, I've read a thing or two about medicine. Do my best to keep you supplied with remedies. If your wounds are deeper, I'll try to keep you on the side of the abyss.
Oh, so you can go back. Huh. Well, let's just enjoy the pretty scenery for about a minute or two. Oh, that's right. I don't have Shock Jockey yet, do I? Yeah, that's what's powering the gondola. That's that rather unstable looking thing in there. Okay, back up. Yes. Oh noes. Neko, what will you do? I don't know, you've also claimed that you're not lush.
Need money? Take it.
Oh, so you are lush. Well, this is just confusing then, isn't it?
To take all the time.
So, yes, welcome to Disneyland from hell. No, I think that Disneyland has a couple points on this place.
Hey, look. There's a lock.
Elizabeth, a little help?
Looks simple enough.
So let's get some help.
Feel better already.
I'll give it a whirl. Ready. Need money? Cash.
Days at Comstock House was simple. Hard work, sure, but simple. Wringing the linen, scrubbing the floors. Lady Comstock, she even had a kind word now and then. Almost enough to make me think I had a place in their world. God made foolish girls so he could have something to play with.
Soldier's Field, built in 1903 by the hand of our prophet.
Interest is a prophet having a bunch of carnies and carousels.
The place is themed to acquaint children with national service.
You mean the military?
Train up a child in the way he should go. Even when he is old, he will not depart from it.
Did you write that?
No.
Uh-oh.
Kate, shut up tight. Now, how are we going to get to the airship?
Let me see if I can get that gate open by hand.
Seem to work very well.
There it is. First Lady. Looks like it's heading for the dock.
That will take us to Paris.
Just stay close.
Yes, Mr. DeWitt.
Call me Booker.
Oh,
All right, Booker. Should we head to the gondola or take it?
Hot dogs! Get them hot here! We got dogs for the boys, dogs for the girls, dogs for everyone in between.
Seems like we're fairly well healed, Mr. DeWitt.
Our ice cold Colombian ice cream is a culinary marvel. Try it yourself!
Do you know why you were hired to come and get me?
I imagine they were interested in meeting you. No doubt for lockpicking lessons.
Why you?
I never even heard of this place before I got here.
Huh. I assumed Columbia was common knowledge below.
Guess I got a bit behind with current events.
You're not allowed behind the counter, sir.
So, let's not cause any trouble here.
Foreign-made substitutes.
So, what have we got here? Dimwit's single scoop of lazy lemon, Duke's three scoops of patriotic duty, and the Ernest Eagle's Little Soldier Sunday.
Independent contractor. Used to work for the Pinkertons and such. That's something you'd want gracing a resume.
Pinkertons? Weren't they the ones they'd call in to settle things when the workers took to striking?
Settle? Oh, that's a word for it.
Mr. DeWitt, is there a woman in your life?
There was. She died.
How?
Giving birth.
Oh. You have a child?
No.
Our broadcast will continue after a moment of silent prayer.
Ah, not enough money. Crud.
You hold on to this.
Oh, thank you.
That'll do.
Ah, the bookstore, a relic of a bygone age.
When I was a girl, I dreamt of standing in a room looking at a girl who was and was not myself, who stood looking at another girl who also was and was not myself. My mother took this for a nightmare. I saw it as the beginning of a career in physics.
Well, thanks, asshole.
Hey.
I see you found our best seller.
she's lever action, but that lever sure works smooth.
What?
It's just imagining you on the carousel.
Well, I'm here. I guess you can't actually ride it. Gosh, I love all her idle animations.
Time's coming, she says. You ready?
Cotton candy, sweet cloud of delight. Get your cotton candy.
Are you a duke? Or a dimwit? When Duke hears the Columbia...
Yeah.
Watch out, we're gonna find ourselves in a kind of trouble you've never imagined.
From the bellhops and scullery maids? Oh, Edward, you've really got to put that feverish imagination of yours to good use.
Something particular to Columbia.
Oh, I loved those stories when I was a kid. They are a bit off-putting.
Oh yeah, this guy. He's seen better days.
Someone gave it to me, I promise. I ain't never smoked one before.
Hey, smoke them if you got them, pal. But I ain't no gendarme.
No. Thank you, sir.
Excuse me one moment.
Hey, don't point that at me.
That would be Drake. All right, let's move on.
We need to summon the gondola if we intend to reach that airship.
These seem to be the controls that summon her.
Oh boy.
Looks like this runs exclusively on shock jock.
Of course it does. Where in the hell are we gonna find that?
Look! Come see the future of power at the Hall of Heroes.
Huh. Well, that's convenient.
Gentlemen, the false shepherd is loose in the streets of our fair city.
Oh no!
Suffer the shame of allowing your wives and your daughters to fall prey to his machinations. Or will you act? Act for your womenfolk. Act for your prophet. Act.
The enemy is subhuman, anemic,
educated.
Come on up.
Hey, we might be able to afford that upgrade soon. Okay, let's see if we can get any more cash. Yeah, you'd almost think being possessed by that vigor was a traumatic experience or something. Yes, yes it is. Ah. I intend to. Apparently the remake of System Shock 1 is back in production. That should be interesting. Okay, I am going the right way, aren't I? No, I'm not. There we go.
I found some money. Want it?
Yes, please.
Great.
The Hall of Heroes closed until further notice.
Then there won't be a line to get in.
Ah, here we go.
Oh, what the hell?
Is something wrong?
Nothing I can't fix. I gotta get this thing moving again.
Things.
Jesus, just kill it.
No, it'll sting me.
Elizabeth.
I have a better idea.
What are you doing?
Opening tear.
Oh, shit. What is that?
It's a tear. never used to open them all the time in my tower.
What is a tear?
It's like a window. A window to another world. Most of the time they're dull as dishwater, a different colored towel or tea instead of coffee. But sometimes I see something amazing and I pull it through. There.
Good God. I don't suppose you've got an airship in there?
I don't think so. But there is. There is something. Oh no!
Close it.
I'm trying!
Close it! I don't really understand what I just saw back there. But it sure as hell looks like a shortcut to getting us killed.
But I could help.
I can handle whatever comes along. Trust me.
Have it your way, I suppose.
To the sky, Comstock bent his knee and saw with holy prophecy an Eden floating in the mist, by man forsworn, by heaven kissed.
Yeah, that would have been worse.
Give me something challenging. There.
That'll do.
Okay, we need more lockpicks. Don't give her ideas.
Responsible for this shock jockey product. They should be ashamed of themselves.
Damn it, Drake! New toy. Did we lose Kay?
Press to launch your enemies into the air. Hold and release to create an eruptive trap.
Down.
And it's another Zealot. Great. Well, he's not a Zealot anymore. Now he's a dead Zealot. I'm sure you will, buddy.
Okay, on second thought, I think those tears of yours might come in handy next time we're in a scrape.
Well, there has to be a tear around for me to use. I can't just pull them out of thin air. You shut down gondola access to the Hall of Heroes. Must be because of what's going on with that man's... This is going to be fantastic.
Think that keen eye of yours could find some ammunition lying around? I sure could use it when there's trouble.
It'll take some scrounging, but I'll do my best. Line's clear.
Okay, I hope you guys don't have motion sickness. Or acrophobia.
Still got a knack for making enemies.
There was a box of them down there. Okay, where'd you go? No, thank you. Someone tell Neko she can come back. Oh, there you are. Oh, that's clever. There we go.
Just find that shot, Jack.
Thank you. She's better than Mirai. There you go. Thank you, Kay. Yes, yes, she does. And it's unfortunate. Mikuru from Haruhi Suzumiya.
Too rare is the man who takes a stand for God and sweetest fatherland. But here's the place where we revere the heroes of our city dear.
Yeah, remember? Kay was a zygote when Haruhi came out. Ah, crud. I was gonna possess him. So much for stealth.
Comstock, commander of the 7th Cavalry.
That man did not leave the 7th. Hell, I don't even remember the guy.
Corporal DeWitt proved his worth on the field that day.
Well, I'll be.
Slate? Is that you?
You've always
God raised.
Haven't you, Booker? You crave no glory.
Look, I see you're caught up in some kind of jam here. If you could see fit to let us through to where they keep the shock jockey, then we'll...
That tin soldier, Comstock. Once my boy's dead, we won't die at his hands.
There's going to be trouble.
All my men have left is a choice. Die at the hands of a tin soldier, or a real one! You see, you're a killer, Booker. Like it or not.
Just give us the shock jockey.
If you want the vigor, Booker, you will give my men a soldier's death. They wait for you with a knee in Peking.
And let's get another salt.
Nice.
I'll try to keep you stocked with both bandages and ammo, but the right materials aren't always at hand.
Now, here's an important part of the backstory. Yeah, this is one of the areas where the timeline diverges. Columbia stopped the Boxer Rebellion by burning Peking to the ground in this timeline. And that was the inciting incident that led Washington to call Columbia back, after which they seceded.
Boxer Rebellion.
What happened there?
In Peking, it was my hand that put the city to the torch. Of course, that's not how Comstock tells it.
Out there. 'Twas yellow skin and slanted eyes that did betray us with their lies until they crossed the righteous path of our prophet's holy wrath.
Comstock led the Colombian troops to...
Comstock wasn't there! The Boxers took my eye and 30 of my friends! Is
Okay, back me up, fella.
Just give me what I need.
I will, after you do the same for me. Come and look for me amongst the ghost dancers.
Who are the ghost dancers?
Wounded Knee. He means us to head to the other display.
Can you hear Comstock's tin soldiers coming to silence us? But we are the true patriots. The history that does not fit in their books.
Well, that's easy enough to fix. If whatever it is makes them drunk, just have Ichika be a total lightweight and... Well, that was a weird glitch. Just that, have her pass out after, like, the first drink. Yeah, see? I suspect you guys aren't paying attention.
The tin soldier is taking credit for the deeds of the real ones. Now your companion, young lady, he wrapped himself in glory on December 29, 1890.
What does he mean?
You don't want to know.
There, that wounded knee. I can see it in your face.
Tell her, Booker. Tell her how we strode that battlefield like the heroes of Sparta. I still hear the screams. Let's come, Stark. Here's the soldier I spoke of. The kind of man Comstock pretended to be.
Yeah!
Where is he? There he is.
You did them a favor, Booker. You let them die like men.
I didn't ask for this. I have no quarrel with these men.
Heroes never ask.
I never claimed to be no hero.
Then what are you? If you take away all the parts of Booker DeWitt you tried to erase, what's left? Come back to the Rotunda. It's almost over.
What did Slate mean? What did you try to erase?
Now that you're out of yours, you might realize cages have their advantages.
A choice is better than none, Mr. DeWitt. No matter what the outcome.
Yeah. If you woke up one day and realized you didn't like what you chose.
And the Patriot is gone.
I've got what you need, Booker. You will find me past the first.
Hey, Rick. No, that's fine.
You've seen what Comstock has done to my history. Now see how he's rewritten his own.
The use of the Lacrimosa by Mozart here is a really nice touch. Well, yeah, Infinite is
prophet lay in the womb of Our Lady, but for a single week. Comstock had a child. My books never mention anything about a child.
That's quite an omission. Can't imagine that was by accident.
The child took ill, and Our Lady prayed for the prophet's heir day and night.
But, yeah, Infinite is far from a perfect game. But I've come to believe that, I like it more when a game is ambitious than when it's executed well. And Infinite was nothing if not ambitious.
That's my tower.
Lo, while Daisy Fitzroy has murdered my beloved, she shall not have the child. She shall not come betwixt her and prophecy. The seed of the prophet shall sit the throne. And drown in flame the mountains of man.
You're Comstock's daughter.
No, I can't be. I can't.
He wants you to follow in his footsteps.
Well, I want a puppy, but that doesn't mean I'm gonna get one.
But yeah, the reason for that is Infinite wasn't going to be a Bioshock game. Ken Levine was pressured to make it into one. His original idea was to have it be a standalone story.
Think you can crack this one open?
But yes, that was an important plot point right there. Elizabeth is Comstock's daughter, or he claims she's his daughter. The cruel murder of our dear Lady Comstock by the anarchist Daisy Fitzroy. Pretty much, yeah.
Those who loved me, I was the most generous of souls. There was no pain I would deny them, no betrayal I would not gladly give. And when I had scorched the hearts of all who loved me, the prophet said, "There is nothing you can do for which I will not forgive you. For God has granted me sight, and through his eyes, even you are loved."
But yeah, this story was his baby. This was something that he wanted, a story he wanted to tell since, I think, before he even started work on BioShock. But BioShock gave him a lot of creative freedom to go in the direction that he wanted, but the caveat was that he had to make Infinite a part of the BioShock universe. And he did succeed to a point, but it's a very different game than either of the two BioShocks.
I can get through these bars, but you're too broad. Let me scout ahead, see if there's some way to move forward.
Is that?
It's a tear, something I can bring into this world.
It's a freight hook. Well, that's convenient.
As I said, it's a form of wish fulfillment.
Do it.
All right. I feel there's more where that came from. Whenever I'd get anxious, tears have a way of appearing. Booker, do you see those tears? We can use them against Slate's men. That tear will get us access to higher ground. And that one will give us a turret.
And some cover.
Try that one! Turret, now!
Well, so much for the turret.
Some cash.
Lovely.
Booker, here.
Keep your eye open for that shock jockey.
Ooh, I'm gonna save for possession for less. Here we are.
Thank you.
sky, Comstock bent his knee and saw with holy prophecy. And too rare is the man who takes the stand. You and I, sweetest fatherland, was here in the place where we revered the heroes of our city.
Kingpin Booker. That's what Comstock will turn us into. Wires and gears to replace heads and hearts.
Hang on a minute, I'm watching stuff. Oh, here they come. Okay, draw fire. Thank you. Oh, crap. There we go.
Unlock this.
Keep a lookout. All yours.
The whole place is ransacked. There ain't no shock jockey here.
This life must have taken them. Look. Want to hold on to this? Okay, catch.
Great. You want to take a look at this?
Looks simple enough. It's done. What's that?
Slate. He's here.
There we go. All right, back this way.
What is that?
Comstock ships. He's coming for Slate.
It was Slate who killed for his country at Wounded Knee! It was Slate who stormed the gates of Peking! Slate!
Slate!
Comstock's coming, Booker. But our lives won't satisfy him, oh no. He won't rest until he's turned us into tin. I won't let him. He took my past, but that's all he's getting from me.
Just give us the vigor. We don't need to do this.
awaits!
All right, where are the other guys? Where is he? Ow.
You're not the Booker DeWitt I remember. Tin Man! Tin Man!
Shield.
Mercy belongs to the Lord.
You would. And there he is.
You're not done here, soldier. Eat everything that's on your plate. Finish it.
I know that seems tough, but that, trust me, that was the better option.
Press to shoot a bolt of electricity. Hold and release to create a shocking trap.
It was mercy. Comstock's men would have taken him.
I suppose it was.
Do you ever get used to it? Killing.
Faster than you can imagine.
Now, there is an alternate option there. I'll tell you what it is when we reach that point.
Seem very powerful. I'll do what I can to keep you stocked in salts.
Thanks.
Tell what Slate said bothered you. You showed me. Sometimes you have to do what's necessary to survive.
There's survival, and then there's finding pleasure in the act.
Booker.
Look, you seem like a decent enough sort. Said, less you know about me, the better.
Boy, I wonder if he's going to jump off the platform. Nah, I'm sure it'll be fine. Well, apparently he's not then. Okay, did I see this one already? I think so, but let's just check. Oh yeah, I saw that one. Well, priorities. Thank you.
right!
Elizabeth!
On it!
Okay, we're almost out of here. By the way, that is Ken Levine himself as the voice of the vending machines. He was the Circus of Values machines in BioShock 1 and 2 as well. Set. Just need to get on the gondola and go. Or maybe not. Oh, right, we have to use the sky rail. Neko, you might want to close your eyes for a few seconds. Now I got one. Okay, where did the fireman go? There he is.
I
that anymore. Mr. DeWitt,
the name's Booker.
I'll be certain to attend to that distinction. Booker. When there's a moment when we're not being shot at. If you're interested, I spotted some supplies over there.
Vengeance is mine.
Ah, here it is.
My aim is true, as my eye is the prophet.
Oh yeah. More DACA.
I don't think I understand how you do what you do.
I always thought of them as doors. When I was younger, I didn't just open the ones I found. I remember making them.
Making them?
I could go wherever I wanted. But I always wanted to come back.
To what?
I don't know. My family?
Huh. How do you do that? Whatever it is.
You know how I said I had plenty of time to read? Well, I tried to figure it out. I read literature on physics and other such things.
Yeah? And what did that teach you?
That there's a world of difference between what we see and what is.
Elizabeth. Once he has what he needs, he will leave you alone. What else could you expect from a liar and killer of women?
Comstock.
Father, prophet, whomever you are, I'm leaving and there's not you can do to stop me.
Oh, sweet child. That's where you're going.
Oh dear. Something ugly happened here. Nice try, Fitzroy.
All prepping is a sporting man, Miss Fitzroy. I won't steal up on you while you slumber like these Vox boys here with their pig stickers. That's one scalp to me. That's two. Now, when you hear this, I want you to square your bears and come die in the side of the poets. You'll need a white man's weapon. give this a try.
Okay, where are the others? Oh, there they are. Boy, am I glad I got all that practice in on Clash of the Clouds. Okay, where'd you go?
Here you go.
Oh, there you are.
Got it. Seems right up your alley.
All right, I think this is going to do it after this next cutscene. Keep your eyes peeled for a very familiar item here. Or wait, no, that's later, isn't it? Never mind then.
When you were unconscious on the beach, you kept repeating a woman's name. Anna.
I don't want to talk about that.
I'm sorry. I shouldn't have pried. Where are you from, Mr. DeWitt?
New York.
What did you do there?
Business much like this. Something that really caters writing on a resume.
It was a fine thing you came along when you did.
How do you think I ended up here? I gambled, and now I owe money to men you don't want to be in debt to. I come here to pay it back. Me busting you out, what do you think that was? Charity?
Who sent you?
Somebody who was willing to take my marker in exchange for you.
Okay, once we hit the next save point, that'll be it for me.
Where is he?
Oh, you're down there.
Got it.
You know, Drake, I remember you got so pissed off with all the Booker catch memes back when this first came out. But really, she does do that rather a lot. Oh, you were. Trust me.
Like they call you the false shepherd.
And you the lamb.
Let's not call each other that.
Suits me.
How do you figure they'd know you'd be coming?
Either they've got a prophet on their side.
Har har.
Or them that hired me also wrote the signs.
Why?
Got me.
Here we are. See, we got an all. Oh, what's this? A very familiar looking ranch at that. No, Siri, I wasn't talking to you.
You all right?
I want to see Paris. I want to see everything.
It's up to you now. There's no one.
Wait, what is that? 40 North by 74 West. That's not Paris, that's New York.
How'd you know that?
One thing I had in that tower was time, Mr. DeWitt. Time to study things like geography.
I owed money. And there's a fellow. He offered to wipe away my debt in exchange for you. Come on. Come on. Everything's gonna be okay. Will you just turn around and talk to me and we can...
I think that was a no on the talking. That seemed unnecessary.
Fresh air did the trick. This one's awake.
So you're this false shepherd we've been hearing so much about. Caused a mess of trouble at the raffle.
You Fitzroy?
Nothing but.
I got no quarrel with you or your Vox Populi. This is my airship you're hanging me out of, and I got perilous need of it.
Really? Because it sure look like old Comstock's airship to
Listen,
me.
I ain't looking for a fight.
There's already a fight to win.
Only question is, which side are you on?
Comstock is the god of the white man, the rich man, the pitiless man. But if you believe in common folk, then join the Vox. If you believe in the righteous folk, then join the Vox.
I just want my ship.
And the Vox shall give her to you. But first, you must help the Vox. Down in Finkton, there's a gunsmith who can supply weapons to our cause. Get our guns from him, and you shall have your ship back.
This is not Booker's day, is it? But! Alright.
Why torment yourself, I ask? The ox cannot become a lion, and what?
Alright then, that's gonna do it for tonight. Thank you for watching the stream. As usual, if you're watching this on YouTube, please follow on Twitch. Thank you very much. And this would be the part where I would normally point out my donation info, but I have a special thing for tonight. An artist friend of mine, a very talented guy, is having a severe issue with PayPal. They have permalocked his account without even telling him the full reason why. This friend of mine, Camblin, has a wife who's 6 months pregnant and a kid who is 2 years old and needs therapy. And doing commissioned artwork is basically his primary source of income. And without his PayPal, he is basically locked out of $300. So I have started a GoFundMe account, the Candlin's Screw PayPal Fund Drive. All the information is there right on your screen. I started this last night. We are already three quarters of the way there. We only need $50 more to hit the goal. And if we can exceed the goal, that would be fantastic. I've been in touch with Candlin and his wife. They do have, I do have their okay to go ahead with this. But if you can chip in a few dollars here or there for a good cause, it would be wonderful. I can assure you the money, all of the money is going directly to them. So, yeah. Take down that URL. It's gofundme.com/candlin-fund-drive. And chip in if you can. I will see you next week. We will have a new update to explore in Dead Cells. That's coming out tomorrow. And the week after that, I should be going back to Shovel Knight for the final DLC expansion, King of Cards. I will see you then. Thanks for watching. See you around.